see my second. I'll see you. Walele, I need Godwin.
Baba, na you we need oh. Edo people say na you we want oh. Come and take over, na you we need oh. As our next governor, na you we want oh. Ah, everybody say na God we no Basaki, na you we need oh. Edo people say na God we Basaki, na you we need oh. For continuity, na God we.
Thank you. Thank you
very much. Please, our ladies, we just want everybody to go down. Anybody who is standing here is just the person who is speaking. So all the ladies, with all due respect, we love you so much. We appreciate you.
Thank you.
Just their wives. Okay, their wives. Only the two of them, but every other lady should go down.
Please.
Thank you. And the state woman leader.
Please.
Thank you.
Please. Please.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Every other person, please go down.
Every other person, please.
Madam Speaker,
Thank you very much. Thank you. APC. Ladies and gentlemen,
that's what's up.
At this point, I would like to invite to the microphone one of our very, very distinguished party leader. But please, those of us who are still standing on this podium, just go down. Everybody should go down, please. Everybody should go down. Everybody. Everybody, please. Everybody.
If you are still standing there, that means you are in guest house. Please, everybody should go down.
Go down, fine. In the land of continuity.
Thank you. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to invite now to the microphone one of our party leader, a very, very, very distinguished gentleman. Can we please put our hands together as he comes on stage? Honorable Charlie Temple. Honorable Charles Idahosa.
Hello. As we expect the arrival of Honorable Charles Idahosa, it's my honor and privilege to quickly invite the senatorial leader. This is his show. Come and give your welcome address. Hereafter, Charlie Temple will speak to the people. Please. Please. Gentlemen and Mayor, come and give your senatorial address to the people. Then Charles Idahosa, please come on stage. Please, we expect you, Honorable Charles Idahosa. We expect you, Honorable Gentleman and Mayor. Please.
May I also bring on stage the State Party Chairman, Honorable Anselm Ojezwa, and of course...
can see the Edo South senatorial leader walking magisterially to the podium. Can we expect Honorable Shasi Dausa?
Barrister gentleman Amigo, our own senatorial leader. Can we make some noise for him? Can we make some noise for him?
That is the Edo South senatorial leader, Honorable Barrister Gentleman Amigo. You're welcome.
Comrade Governor, ladies and gentlemen, I'm giving 3 minutes to speak. From the bottom of my heart, I want to welcome all of you. Today is just another red letter day in the history of political development in Edo State. What can we say about this gathering? Whoever took this place, whoever chose to walk, I want to congratulate that person because we are supposed to be at Rockwater. The reason I am thanking the person who decided on our street is because of our son, our beloved son, Godwin Obaseki. If you don't know, this is street of Godwin Obaseki's mother. The mother's place is just a few posts away on this Igbesama. And so, to bring the ceremony to this place, it is God's doing. We thank all of you. What are we here for? To speak to Edo people, to speak to Edo South people. We have to anticipate and synthesize and then see. We see what is happening. What do you see when you see? You see red roof. You see good roads like roads in Germany. You see agricultural development. You see the best hospital in West Africa. You see all good things. And so even the blind knows that we are having good roads in Benin. We want to thank you, sir, for all that you have done. Now, you know that Comrade Governor is a man of few words, and so I don't want to go into his own time. So I want to welcome Comrade Governor and thank all of you for coming. Please listen to him, listen to your son, Obaseki. And on that day, on the 10th of September, please don't idle away. Go there and cast your vote for your own son. This is our son. This is our brother. And he grew up in this street here. I welcome you all. I thank you all. God will bless you all very much indeed.
Thank you.
That is the senatorial leader of Edo South. My honor and privilege to call the state chairman of the party to give his welcome address. Thank you, sir.
APC! APC! Comrade Governor, Your Excellency, the Deputy Governor of Edo State, our distinguished party leaders, male and female, young men and young girls, I welcome you to the flagging off of our campaign in Edo South Senatorial District. This occasion is particularly welcoming because a few years ago, we came here and we were making promises